a longtime Pittsburgh sportscaster, now hitting it big at local bookstores, telling readers to just watch the game.
Yeah, that is the name of the almost tell-all from John Steigerwald. Now an author, his book is so hot, even Rush Limbaugh has ordered 2 copies. Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin with this story.
Just Watch the Game came out in early November, and Steigerwald wasn't watching much, as the largest store order was 15 books.
Now I have people calling the distributor saying they want 240 books, or 150, or 180, or 100. You know, it's in the thousands now.
A glowing review by Post-Gazette Steelers writer Ed Bouchette galvanized sales. At 2 Barnes & Noble stores, the line for signed copies was out the door.
I keep having people in the bookstore say to me, they can't believe it. They tell me, you're the it book of the Christmas season. And one person told me I'm outselling George Bush and Sarah Palin, whoever they are.
What's the draw? Steigerwald thinks people are hungry for someone who will tell it like it is, while telling inside stories about local sports legends.
There's a couple of really good stories about Bob Prince when I worked with him at Channel 4, covering the World Series, things like that. It's not a book of just, boy, here I finally get my chance to rip people, nothing like that. But I'm not shy about doing it when I think it's necessary either.
Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.
And you might know this, John Steigerwald can be seen regularly as a commentator on WTAE-TV's Action Sports Sunday at 11:30 p.m.